I was sitting there, selling turnips on a flatbed truck, crunching on a pork rind when she pulled up. You had to be thinking, this is where rednecks come from. He had Hollywood written on his license plate. He was lost in looking for the interstate, needing directions, and I was the woman for the job. I told him way up yonder past the caution light, there's a little country store with an old coat sign. You gotta stop and ask Miss Bell for some of her sweet tea. Then I'm left to take you to the interstate. Buddy, right, I'll bring you right back here to me. I was sitting there thinking about his pretty face, kicking myself for not catching his name. I threw my hat and thought you could have been love. I knew my old Ford couldn't run him down. He probably didn't like me anyhow. So I watched him disappear into a cloud of dust. I told him way up yonder past the caution light, there's a little country store with an old coat sign. You gotta stop and ask Miss Bell for some of her sweet tea. Then a left will take you to the interstate, but a right will bring you right back here to me. Is this Georgia heat playing tricks on me, or am I really seeing what I think I see? The man of my dreams is coming back to me. She went way up yonder past the caution light. Don't know why, but something felt right. And she stopped and asked Miss Bell for some of her sweet tea. Mama gave him a big old glass and sent him right back here to me. Thank God for good direction. And turnip greens.
Yay.
All right.